you look on your map, we're going to be in the green zone, so expect tall fields, all that sort of shit. Observation's going to be quite difficult. Observing any movement is going to be quite difficult again. So, lads with the thermals are going to have to be Johnny on the spot with them so we can see everything pretty damn quick.
Pass on to. Once all clear, we're going to be
scheme manoeuvre is we're going to move from HMS Binder south in a company snake towards the marked FSG position, and in the compounds around it, two platoon is going to get set up to secure like a company position. When we hit the marker, one platoon peel west, one platoon is going to move northwest.
Yep, just go firm in a herringbone. Don't. Extended line on Libbitz's right hand side. Libbitz's right hand side. Zero, this is Sierra 1, Zero Alpha, sit rep over. Sierra 0 Alpha, send up. Be advised, due to sporadic small arms coming in from southeast, my platoon has halted. I believe we may be in defilade on southern side of wall under my FOV. I am holding to allow the two platoon to take over contact before moving my platoon off, over. Yeah, roger that. I'm going to see if I can have Sierra 2 swing around and flank those contacts from the south. This may delay our movement. If you can safely continue your approach, then do so, otherwise hold position up. Roger.
We're pretty useless here.
Yep.
Hello, Charlie, Charlie 1, this is Sierra, Sierra Alpha. Be advised, I comment against the enemy using flares to mark
that movement.
Positions.
Two
right,
movements.
The enemy are going to carry on using flares to mark our positions.
One hit.
Saw him drop, nice one.
There's a second guy, three guys, four guys, there's an entire fire team there.
Right. GPMGs, DVC target area. Right.
Do you see where his trace is going, Libbitz?
Yep.
That position.
Right.
Can't see him. Follow the.
Yep, that's good, good Libbitz, that's on target.
Oh, you were?
Remember. Yep.
Alright, Libbitz, fire in that position then.
Location, over.
Zero Roger. Out to you, Blur 2-0. This is 4-1 Alpha. Please call when you want GPMGs to switch fire left. Over.
Roger, 4-1 Alpha, 2-0. We're currently approaching 5-2. I advise you to touch the 5-2 and then as we move through.
Stop it, Churchill. Hello, 2-0. This is 4-1 Alpha. Are we clear to move up your proven route to compound 5-2? Over.
Hello, 4-1. This is Sierra 10 Bravo. Be advised, 2-0 Alpha only just reported that he may be KIA in the field. Over.
Roger. Out. Right, sounds like Emmett has been slotted, potentially.
Hello, Sierra.
Got explosions
Sierra,
going on to
Sierra
our south.
Alpha. This is Sierra 0 Alpha.
They're having infantry squads
on
pushing
all contacts
there.
South. Southwest, the previous position. As reported, I've asked AH1 to engage those four men that are approaching your friendly positions. If you're able to, you
looks like there's friendly forces on compound 3 getting smashed to the west. We've got elements of 2 platoon in compounds to our southeast. What I want for us to do now is limit some to lead us off down this track type thing over towards compound 5-0. We're just going to go firm there because we're sitting ducks in the middle of this field.
0-0-1-0-Alpha, additional requesting ETA to reinsert packs from 0-1-1 call sign over.
Can you keep your distance?
Roger that, we'll try and get ETA to you ASAP. Oh. We've got dust to come over to secure each last.
Roger, out.
Sorry, Pat.
Hello, 0, this is 4-1 Alpha. My call sign's now repositioning to compound 5-0. Over.
0-0 Alpha, roger that. Out.
Yeah, the enemy are using fires to flare our MVGs in these compounds, lads, so just watch it.
Shit, that's more shots.
Right, right, start chugging.
Right. 3-5, this is 5-1. Be advised, observe mortar splashes, grid reference 027 and 026 on friendly call signs.
Hello, 0, this is 4-1 Alpha. We have two Tier 4 casualties and one T1 just outside compound 5-0 from enemy IDF. Over.
Right, stabilise them really quickly and then get them on your shoulders.
0, roger that. Are you able to link up with 0-2 for immediate medical assistance? Over.
Grab Emma from
Roger, we'll
Red.
Do our best. Out.
Right, Libbert. Has he stopped bleeding?
Almost. Yes, he's now stopped.
Right, get him on your shoulders now.
What the fuck is that?
That's not...
Interactions.
Hello, all sides. Serious ground. Be advised, please do not put T4 casualties in body bags. So again, do not use
take
body bags.
Down
it makes the casualties very difficult to move. Leave them.
You on your way back in already, Pat.
0-1-0-Alpha, roger, out.
Okay, we'll be on compound 5-0 when you get it.
Is it secured?
0-0-Alpha, send it.
This is 4-8, just up here. Take a right.
2-0-Alpha,
no,
we have
is 5-0 secured.
Looks like
I'd assume so.
Call sign 0-Alpha is KIA, I'm taking over.
Right, just follow me, I'll lead you in.
Roger that. Can you advise whether you've linked up with Sierra 4-1? They were making an approach to compound 5-0 before being contacted. They require
Hello. It looks like we are combat ineffective at this point. We've taken too many casualties. We have head on
side
4-1 for a second near compound 5-0.
Alright.
But there's no more friendly fire coming from there, over.
Hello, Zerus. 41 Alpha, Zero contact, Alpha. Wait down.
Hello, 20 Alpha. Zerus, Alpha, roger your post.
Guys, for contact, dash across to the north. Be careful.
Personnel onto your position shortly, over.
Yeah,
get
down
the alleyway.
Find an entrance to
50. Friendlies. Friendlies outside the north. It's outside the north.
Oh fuck, that's going way too far through the...
This might not go well.
Yeah, exactly. As you can see on the GPS, they're going so far into the compound.
Got a danger zone. It's not dangerous anymore. Fuck it. Oh dear god.
Liberty's in his balls of steel.
Where's the fucking entrance?
Attacks left of this compound.
There's entrance. Friendlies. Friendlies.
Friendlies coming in.
Southeast. Friendlies, southeast.
Hello.
Where we set these?
No.
Is there a medic in it?
Yeah,
he's right
there.
Yep, got a team on.
Williams.
What?
Star
Waste
needs
power
to
the
left
on
AD.
Fuck!
Tier 1 casualty on compound 4. So roughly 5 minutes ago.
Where the fuck was he?
16 CSMR attachment on position.
It's fine.
Roger so far, over.
I bandaged myself.
Yeah, fucking casualty. Oh fuck, Ace, what is it doing
Roger
now?
That. Be advised, we have Tricky, sorry, Phoenix call sign inbound onto HLS Binder. Are you able to move your casualty to that position?
Our CSMR is moving to that position.
Be advised, we're looking pretty well for the compound at the moment. However, I can withdraw that casualty back to HLS Binder if there's support in between to cover my movement, over. Zero,
No. No, can you keep covering off this arc? Is there any casualties around the corner?
I don't know. Also across the fucking field. Courtyard.
Okay. Stand by. There's no one else alive in this compound.
Zero, this is Sierra 1, oh, Zero
no.
Alpha.
No one
else. If you're alive in this compound, just sand off your name.
Pratt, good.
Pratt, Levitz and myself, is that it?
Is it?
Yeah.
Hello,
right,
Sierra
Pratt,
2 Zero Alpha.
Bring all the casualties here.
Zero
we need to stabilise them, okay? Hardy, just stop their bleeding. We've recruited Riley here.
Get me up!
Zero
get me
Zero
up!
Alpha. Zero, Zero Alpha. Zero, Two Zero Alpha, send them up. Be advised, there is a detachment from 16 CSMR.
Oh, is that doing?
No.
No!
Zephyr out.
Roger, out to you.
Bridge turn out.
Hello, Minute 35, this is Sierra Zero Alpha.
Jump out, buddy.
Compound.
Be advised, the Apache's been hit.
Hello, Minute 35, this is Sierra Zero Alpha.
Compound's northwest, I saw an AA launch. AA missile launch.
Yep,
Zero, this is Sierra 1
Zero
Alpha, heard you, over.
Being told the possible location.
Right, what have we seen, Red?
Break. Hello, Sierra. 1-0 Alpha, this is 0-0 Alpha.
Yeah, I know.
We've just seen friendly airframe downed over compound grid 020030. Say again, 020030. Believe call sign ugly 51 to be down, over.
Zero, roger that. Wait out.
RPG fire pro direct to us.
RPG, let's keep cracking on.
It's tree cover all over this fucking area, isn't it?
Yep, the specialties is worse than this.
And loads of dead bodies to our left.
And what's happening to the west? So this guy one.
Williamson.
Yep.
Williams. Can I move slightly southeast? 20 meters.
Yeah, go for it.
You got RPG corpses here, yeah.
Williams.
Yep.
Are there friendlies in that camp out to our west?
Yeah, the compounds to our west are occupied by friendlies.
Alright. I'll take your word
for it.
Sighting.
What's that?
Armed personnel, one visible. Bearing east, southeast.
Armed personnel?
Yup, but they're not moving.
Alright.
Right, it's fucking hard to see here. Can you, talk us onto it?
I can give you a bearing.
Yep, that'll do.
119.
The fuck was that?
What did you say about friendly?
Try and find out what that was, Bat.
That was right to our west.
Okay.
That was friendly on an ID.
Right. Okay.
There's explosion on compound 5.
Yeah, it looks like an IED. Let's try and go through for this motherfucker.
Rocket propelled.
It's gonna be difficult because he's in the middle of a.
Yeah, that's an enemy, Williams.
Yeah, I know it's an enemy, but where is he? What's his grid?
Why is there three of us on the
cell? I'd love to get this guy with a javelin. I don't know, Christensen followed us.
Because I haven't even checked behind this hill, so I don't know.
He is probably around 029021.
Hello, Zero. This is 41 Alpha.
Sergeant report, over.
Dude, we've got people a lot closer here. Get the fuck out. The compound right next to us, there's people in it.
That's ours.
What was the grid? 029022.
Fuck off with that. That's ours. There's a fucking civilian right in the middle of the field. RPG! This compound
can't
got people in it, so let's get off this hill.
Yeah, Christensen, pull back.
Bardi, let's get down left slightly so we're out of their view.
Where did my 119 go?
Hey, he's still there. Right, have you got eyes on him? In this position? Alright, shuffle up to where I am. You should be able to see him.
See him. What's the range?
351 meters. Right,
shall I take
go
it?
For it. Be able to get ranged on him.
Headshot.
Boom! Fuck yes! Awesome
shoot.
That
was a nice shoot.
Okay. Right, Christensen, cover these compounds to our rear. Pardy, you scan out to the southeast with him. I'm going to move back up to the other hill.
Yeah, but Williams,
right,
we've got people
enemy,
to
enemy contact to our south. We just engaged him. Headshot. Brilliant piece.
Next to you.
Come to my right side.
How should that move?
I'm back.
Alright.
Bearing 135 degrees. He's 913 meters out. You see him?
I see a thermal, but that's not on 150. I see a thermal on 135.
Yeah, sorry, 135.
No, I think he's even looking at us.
Nope, but it's an enemy, and there's two of them. Oh, there's one. Sorry, it was his leg. You think you can make the shot?
I've lost him now. I swapped the scopes. Oh, I can go back there in what's a second.
913 meters.
Time, sir. Is there any casualties here? Over.
Yes, yeah. Yes.
Okay.
Roger that.
Take the shot.
Can you confirm there's no further airframes going back to flight one at this time? We're not risking any further airframes.
Not seeing any
attempting
splash.
To deny the enemy. Over. Roger, you've been advised by flight lead. They wish to take a second Chinook rescue party as reinserts are still at uniform
one
flight.
Okay, he's alert.
Destroy
alert.
The
down
there.
Try it with
place,
the
over.
See your north quickly. Gents, get to your north. Got to blow something up.
All call signs, this is Sierra.
Is that,
Sierra
deal with
Alpha.
It, dude.
We have
is that?
Call sign Phoenix on station
right,
to
Javi's prepped.
Provide casualties. If any casualties, please advise. Over.
020, no casualties, but sticking quantity 5 reinserted.
You got a lot. Over.
On the person, Neg.
Alright, try
Sierra
and get around the person.
Out to you.
No lock.
4-1 Alpha, you need to move back.
Have you actually
loaded
the missile?
Compound
yeah.
7, over.
We're getting comp.
Sure?
Did you just hear the radio?
Bloody hell, fire.
Whoa,
right.
That was cool.
Scrap the javelin.
That is 40 Foxtrot, this is 0-0 Alpha, over.
No, we're good.
40 Foxtrot, go ahead, over.
No further casualties at this time.
No.
More casualback requests at this time. You're clear to,
guys, still up.
Provide reinserts and
okay.
Lift.
Is that is that exactly the range?
913.
Oh, you got friendlies moving front. Right, friendlies coming.
Roger out.
0010 Alpha, over.
0-0 Alpha, send over.
Be advised, we're hearing what sounds like a high caliber rifle, possibly SVD, pretty close to my position, east, northeast, we believe. Requesting one confirmed existence of possible enemy sniper, and do they have any PID at this time, over?
Wait, one, I'll see what we're going to find out.
He's down.
Levis, you hearing
sniper? Nice.
041, this is 0-0 Alpha. Can you confirm whether you're firing any high caliber weaponry? Or whether you can ID the high caliber weaponry we can hear from our position over.
Roger that, we've just been firing a few sniper shots at enemy fighters moving towards our position. But we are also hearing SVD fire off to our east. Over.
We take out that sniper.
Neg.
Sorry, the bloke that was 900.
Yeah, he's dead.
Oh, awesome.
I think a wind played a. Yeah, look at that. Our bird's taking fire.
Northwest.
Okay. So, Chinook has got some trigger time.
Hello, Zero. We are seeing a tracer fired up at the Chinook towards our northwest. Over.
Northeast? Northeast.
Northeast.
No,
direction
no, no, no.
Northeast. Over.
That's where that green tracer was whipping out.
Hello, 041. Chinook going down. Chinook going down. Over.
Chinook is going down. Chinook.
This is Phoenix, declaring an emergency anti-tank mortar is out of wait out.
This isn't working.
To be gaining altitude, I'm not sure if they're able to impact the price.
No, we're in the VR.
We're in a VRS,
VRS, and I can't move, I've got stick fully forward.
This Chinook's going down.
Holy
shit. Always upside down, holy shit, this is not going to be good.
deal with it. Understand that's two times Chinooks now out of action, over.
What the fuck is going on here?
One Chinook is now going down, looks like they're really not recoverable. Anti-sort lost, one helicopter's already inbound now. Significant damage, however, it's going to make it back to base, over.
Roger, out.
I don't want to die.
Tough shit, you might.
Coming down in the trees.
Well, if you might.
Dude, we're spinning that quickly, I'm not gonna be able to fucking control this. This is gonna hurt. Impact. Now.
Not yet. 20 meters.
There it is.
There we go.
Oh, he's putting the bird down.
He is putting it down.
With a few trees.
Right.
Christensen, you're in control of this little fire team. I'm going to move with Pardy off to the right.
I'm down.
This is Sierra 1, Zero Alpha, urgent message. We have friendly airframe down in vicinity of HLS Binder. We have enemy forces on position. We have confirmed sighting of enemy approaching down Hilo. Sierra 2, Zero Alpha, acknowledge, over.
Right, lads, we've got enemy forces approaching us down Hilo. There's not much we can do from here, but we're going to try and get eyes on.
Charlie 1, this is Sierra 42 Foxtrot, be advised by myself and CSM currently at grid.
I've got the top of the helo, but that's all I have.
Approximately
70
meters
southwest
of HLS Binder, over.
I see from your side. Those towers, but
in the courtyard. Unknown call sign, Sierra 1-0.
Do you have any friendlies on your position? Over.
It's Christian,
it's
if you're looking at this castle thing.
It's not meant to be able to. Right, scan thermals all over this tool. You can see blokes with weapons that are not friendly. You just fucking kill him.
Roger, requesting update on Zero Alpha. Is it confirmed he's casualty, over?
That's affirmative, over.
Roger, do you have communications with Sierra 2 Zero Alpha, over?
This is 2-0 Alpha, I'm on this now.
Sierra 2-0 Alpha, Sierra 1-0 Alpha, as the ranking officer, requesting permission to move my platoon to secure downed airframe north-northeast of HLS Binder, over.
Yeah,
that's negative. I want to get this company sorted out on position and we'll then step off. I'm just contacting in 6-7. As soon as that's done, I want you to move to this location via a proven route. We'll have an O group and then we'll step off as a company to secure that down there.
Scene. What's the range? 500? Middle of the field, left of the bird.
And do you want me to move my entire platoon to that position, over?
Engage.
No movement. Lost target. Yeah, my current pods. Except for our seven.
It's gonna be a bit of an awkward shot.
I'm guessing they're at the airframe. Oh, they're pushing in.
Hello, 2-0, this is 4-1 Alpha. Eyes on, enemy forces pushing in towards the downed helo. We're attempting to halt that with sniper fire. Over.
4-1 Alpha, give me the current position of that downed helo. Over.
Right, we need to get a grid for this helicopter.
They're between us and the helo.
No, a position.
4-1 Alpha, see it. Alpha, give me your best estimate of the current position of that downed heli. Over.
Four-one, wait out.
Williams, I'm sending red your clock to you, so you have more firepower.
Don't keep
him there. Hello, it's Sierra 2-0 Alpha. This is Sierra 42 Foxtrot, flight lead in. Still have one aircrew alive at HLS Binder. Over.
Hello. Hello, 2-0. This is 4-1. Vicinity of crash site is roughly grid 030028. Over.
Be advised,
say again your grid, over.
Grid reference 030028.
028. Over.
Roger, crash site north of compound Yankee 7, Echo 4849 and 030028.
The little fire team is between us and the heli.
Yeah, I know. I was just calling in the crash site, I didn't know where it was. Have you got eyes on any more dudes?
No, but they're flickering around there, so I know that they're still there. Behind the defile. Okay.
Sierra 42 Foxtrot, Sierra 10 Alpha, urgent, over.
Note the rock towards the heli.
Sierra 42 Foxtrot, go ahead, over.
I'm receiving reports of possible thermal contact. Your right, east through northeast, close, over.
Well, thank you.
That's complete, okay. That's complete.
Sierra 20 Alpha, Sierra 10 Alpha, with apologies for requesting your pod run again.
Right, FSG, move up to our position up here.
We're now in the northeastern corner of the Yankee 7 Bravo.
Woo!
7,
from the building, buildings.
Yankee 7 Bravo 7, over.
Buildings.
Yeah.
Roger, do you wish me to RV
close.
There?
Close.
Right, we're just taking
Roger,
shots at
that. Do that.
Hello, Zero.
I've seen down, definitely sitting.
Hello, 20, this is 41 Alpha, contact, wait out.
Close! Fuck, he was just running up on us.
I can't even... Where is he?
Is he the little road?
From your west.
Right, I want one machine gun on Party's right-hand side and one machine gun on my left-hand side. We're gonna have to start suppressing the buildings to our front straight away.
Hello, any call sign? This is Sierra 0. I am Tier 1. Requiring urgent medical assistance on my position. Approximate grid 027026. 33 Bravo is tier 4. So again, 33 Bravo is tier 4 on my location. Over.
Right, Christian, stay here.
Party on me, the boss is.
Hello, Zero Alpha. This is 20 Alpha. I take command of the company. I believe that 41 Alpha should be on or near your position. Can you see the machine gun fire? Over.
Boss. X.
That's affirmative. I've got friendly forces on my position.
Where? Where? Sorry, mate.
Woo!
It's just the north. Me and Party.
Is that sniper shots?
Anyone heard? X. X.
Oh, it's compound 3 looking for you.
Sorry.
Right. Right, we're gonna try and pull you back.
Alright, just. I can probably. Well, I'm not ready to pull this.
Alright. Party, if you can cover us, I'm gonna carry.
Hello, Sierra 10 Alpha or any Sierra 1 call sign. This is Sierra 20 Alpha.
Runners to the north.
Sierra 10 Alpha, send over.
Yep, push us in, just engage him.
No weapon seen, no weapon seen.
Orders to follow. Are you ready to receive them?
No weapons seen.
Alright, if there's no weapons, we can't engage. Party, you stay with Christensen. I'm going to take the boss back to the comp.
This is 20 Alpha. You are to move along tree line north-northeast through 026-025 and onto a 2RV1 as marked. Move to the west of the heights in that location, back to your RV1, and be prepared from that position and slightly south to suppress compounds 50 and 52 whilst two platoon performs a right flanking assault up riverbank to secure their compound location. Once two platoon has made entry, you will move towards those compounds and we will
run towards
the company across compounds 52, 50, 51, 48, 49, and
yeah,
plan on next move. Acknowledge, over. Hello, 41 Charlie. This is 20 Alpha. Recommend that you pull back now while the pulling is good. Occupy again.
Front, front.
13 in grid square 026024.
Can we pull back to spot height 13? Our FSG position.
Over.
Boss wants us into an AID. Roger. Out.
He's there.
He's next
right time. Here.
Right, you've got point. Control of the section. I want 360 security on this pos. I'm going to move down to Emmett and try and find out what's going to go on next. Okay.
Gotcha.
Sure. That's great assault, isn't it? So.
Movement close. Target down.
Right, guys, we're going to move back to the position we were in a minute ago. Libbets, if you want to lead us off. We're planning the company to move into the crash site and try and secure it. We're hearing an ICOM that there's three blokes alive and talking there. Right, everyone pretty much the same position as you were before. Let's cover out towards the crash site.
Roger that, 4-1, you can anticipate that 2-2 pushing through your position now. We're going to push up and form an extended line to cover the entire crash site northeast.
Right, 2-2, we're going to be pushing up to extended line through our position. We're going to have one platoon moving on our right to assault through compounds up towards the crash site.
You're to hold position until release.
See enemy, any fucking Taliban moving into that crash site, then Christensen, you light them up straight away. With the gym piece. Roger, gotcha. Out.
That's enemy fire behind, definitely.
Another fucking helicopter straight over. Hello, 020, this is 4-1. We're seeing another helicopter flying straight towards the last location of the helicopter went down, over.
Yeah, roger that. Give them as much suppressing fire as you can.
Right, lads, rapid fire on the, where we think the crash, just to the left of the crash site. We cannot let another bird go down. Right, one rapid fire to that enemy position. Can you talk me onto it?
Sierra 20 Alpha, Sierra 10 Alpha.
I'm head.
20.
Two down. Runner in the field, runner in the field.
10, this is 4-1 Alpha.
Weapon scene.
Go firm now, out.
I can see shit to shoot.
Zero, one, we can't push any further here. We've got high ground. If we do, we're going to be crossing directly into friendly fire, over.
I'm hit.
10, roger.
From the town, I think.
To your left now, that's your north. You'll get into death lane and be able to push up onto the compounds in that direction. But
in
the city, movement in the city.
We'd completely negate the movement. We're going to make a bit of an audacious double up across this defilade. Can I request the ceasefire for 30 seconds while I make that move?
Straight east, the compound.
Ceasefire, 4-1 Alpha, ceasefire, 30 seconds, only fire to the rear.
Straight east. He's down. Gonna need a medic.
Coming from the rear, out.
2-2, go. All tips in call signs to make sure you've got the medic from the rear.
I'm going on the side.
Sierra 0 Alpha, Sierra Foxtrot on board the Shadow. We're taking a lot of damage.
By the way, I'm the last man.
Compound 50 over.
Yep, cool.
Everest, you move. 160, we're told that Compound 50 is firing on the heli, so that can't be true, can it?
01 to Alpha, that's a negative. We have friendlies on Compound 50. They're reporting no shots fired from that position. We are, however, observing contact north of crash site, over.
Roger that. Looks like two can lift. Your bird may try a second time. Hang on.
Smoke's killing me. Christensen, we're getting into Merlin?
Yeah.
Hello, Sir Bravo. This is 41 Bravo. We are bringing a buddy back